Hi, I'm Brent Littell, and I'm here at Hibero Jiu-Jitsu, your Belinda. And I have an instructional today on how to pass the knee shield. I'm gonna break this instructional up into three parts because there's different types of knee shields. Now I bring my feet together again, drop my hip on them. This is why they call it the X pass. Drag. Now I'm at about shoulder height. Shoulder, right on that dead leg spot. Tripod, head down.